Let our hearts be connected to God. You know, let the praises come from our hearts. And how does it come from our hearts? When you constantly meditate on who God is, not just on, yes, we praise because we see all the things that God has done for us and, you know, the mighty works He's done for us. But then eventually you see who He is, because He's this loving God, a big God, a great God, who loves us as people. Sometimes we fail Him, sometimes we do things wrong, but still He chooses to forgive us. He loves us. And then we see His nature, His character, and that's when we start to actually say, wow, God, You're beautiful. You know, everything else, every other problem suddenly starts to come down, and you see how big He is, how great He is, and then you start to worship Him. So let us all just worship from our hearts, praise from our hearts. Even if you don't know the song, we're going to sing a couple of songs. If you don't know, it's okay. Just meditate on Him. It's not the song, it's not the singing, it's not any of these things, but let's just meditate on God. So
talk to you. Oh, the Spirit of God is moving in this place. Oh, some of you, if you open your spiritual eyes, you'll begin to see the Shekinah glory of God in this place, manifested presence of God. Oh, He's right beside you, my brother. Sister, He's beside you. And some of you who have shed much tears, the Lord says, I will comfort you. I will comfort you. I am your comforter. I will never leave you nor forsake you. I'll walk with you. I'm walking with you, my daughter. Do not forget, I have been walking. My son, I have been holding your hands. Do not fear. I will never leave you nor forsake you. Let your trust not go away. Let hold on to the word that I have given you. Amen. All things become new. Yes. Yes.
The battle is the Lord's. I will fight for you.
Amen. Jesus.
I will see you through.
Amen. Glorify thy name. Let's worship Him one more time.
Jesus.